My name is Moore Miller, and I'm the VP of Business Development at Bufferzone. We use AI in our NoCloud Anti-Phishing solution to help combat phishing scams. For example, in web page analysis, we use AI object detection to help prevent the illegal usage of company brands. Our URL analysis engine uses AI to assess the likelihood of a website being fraudulent, helping us detect cases faster and more accurately. Some of the challenges we face when running AI services in the cloud include latency, privacy, and cost. We've been working with Intel to develop a new AI inference that addresses these concerns. Bufferzone NoCloud Anti-Phishing solution is powered by the Neural Processing Unit in the Intel Core Ultra processors. It runs locally, which means we can protect our customers' privacy and lower cloud costs while providing a better quality of experience. The Bufferzone engine is constantly scanning and analyzing activity, accelerated by the NPU, allowing for constant low-power inference, which frees up the CPU and GPU to maintain high responsiveness for the user. Our algorithms run in a secure virtual enclave, which provides an additional layer of security and enhanced protection of sensitive information. OpenVINO has definitely made it easier to bring our AI features to market. It has been an excellent tool for our developers. We couldn't be more pleased with the results of the framework. The collaboration with Intel enabled us to migrate our solution to Bufferzone NoCloud quickly, just 3 weeks, and efficiently, thanks to their invaluable technical support. Their assistance played a pivotal role in our ability to accomplish this transition in record time.